Now at 5:30, two people were killed in a northwest suburban car crash this morning. According to reports, the three-vehicle crash happened in Hoffman Estates at the intersection of Higgins and Barrington Roads. Police say an initial investigation did find alcohol may have been involved. An 18-year-old female driver, her 18-year-old male passenger died later at a hospital. Their names haven't been released. Two other people were also taken to the hospital and treated for non-life-threatening injuries. The crash remains under investigation.